has been some controversy about the collective defense provision. The United States provided some assistance to countries like El Salvador against guerrillas in the 80s. They, in providing that assistance, they conducted military operations against Nicaragua. Nicaragua took us to the International Court of Justice, where we made an argument, realized we were going to lose.